Hello everyone and welcome to the sewing workshop. If you see me wearing this big cloth, that's because the weather here is kind of like very chilly, sort of, so I'm feeling cold. Today I want to talk about something very important. On my previous video, I talked about three apps that you should have as a fashion designer, where I talked about my new app, and I talked about Pinterest, which is very important, and I talked about Instagram and the hashtag you guys are supposed to follow. Under that video, I got a comment that got me to actually research more about something, because I think that is supposed to be available, something like that. Under that comment, the person said, "How to get customer, please?" And I'm like, is it possible for me to like help you guys get customer for your fashion work? So I actually take it upon myself to make a research about this, which I found out something very important. In my research, I found out two apps. One is, I've forgotten the name, but the most interesting one is Fashion Map, which I found. Under that comment, the comments actually got a couple of threads, like four comments under it, which make it very awesome. The person said, "Yes, I'm a fashion designer too. I need to know if there's any app that can enable getting customer even though they are far away," which is awesome. So I searched about this app and I also signed up as a person. But disclaimer first, I've signed up for a while now and I've not gotten any customer. But it might not work for me because I'm not pressing much harder on it because of my kind of work. I don't work for individual, I work for brand. But as for you working for individual, if you sign up very well, you use your map, you sign up with your location, you can definitely get customer. So the name of the app is called Fashion Map. I'll put a link in the description below for you to download it via Google Play Store or iOS. So if you guys download this, all you have to do is sign up. There is two different kind of app. We have Fashion Map Partner. Fashion Map Partner, which is for designers. The other one is Fashion Map, which is for general individual. Inside the Fashion Map itself, all you have to do is just to download the app as an individual, and you can look up to designers and call them if you like to work with them. And the other one, which is the Fashion Map, which is for you, is the one you're going to sign up with your brand name, all your photo shoots, all your pictures of your work. You will upload them on the app and individuals can come and check on your account, and if they like your work, they will decide to work with you. So that is the app, and I'll put a link in the description below so that you guys can download it and start getting more customer and start making money, which I think it will work because I met a lot of big brands there and it's crazy. People like all these Yomi Casual and all those big senators, native big brands, I met them there. I saw their profile, I saw their picture, and it's awesome for them to be there. Definitely there's something about the app. So you guys should try it out, download it, drop a comment below if you've heard about the app before. If you haven't heard about the app, drop a comment below. If you're going to try it, drop a comment below. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumb up. And don't forget to download my app also and give me a review on Google Play Store in order to help the algorithm show more about my app. Thank you so much. I'll put a link in the description below for my app also. So that is it for today. I will see you guys for my next video. Peace, and make sure you enjoy yourself. Have fun, because that is life. So I'll see you guys soon. Peace.